Residents of informal settlements are much more vulnerable than most under the coronavirus national lockdown. And in order to slow down the spread of the virus and any other health-related issues, we believe that government should prioritize the provision of clean water, of clean communal toilets, and improve refuse collection in informal settlements. U-Asivikelane is a collaborative project which aims to respond to some of these challenges. The network already includes 7 organizations working in 133 informal settlements. These informal settlements are spread across 10 both local and metropolitan municipalities. The aim of the project is to collect up-to-date feedback from informal settlements residents on their challenges specifically to water, sanitation and refuse collection, and use this data to engage municipal governments in an effort to provide much more targeted and urgent service delivery. Since the lockdown, Asivikelane has identified that some communities have been completely cut off access to water. Many communal toilets have not been cleaned, no repairs or maintenance has been done, and insufficient number of toilets have been provided. Residents often taking the responsibility to clean the toilets themselves, but they don't have access to any protective clothing or disinfectants. This poses significant infection risks because these facilities are shared by hundreds and hundreds of people. But at the same time, we've been encouraged to see how some of the municipalities are beginning to respond. In Imizamo in Cape Town, for example, some of the persistent water cuts and water challenges have been addressed. In Imandeni, in Etegwini, we've witnessed taps being installed after being completely cut and not having any water supply. In Ikurulemi, we've seen janitors being provided with personal protective clothing and hand sanitizers. Asivikelane will continue to monitor these critical services, but also continue to report on how government is responding to them.